Digital Underground Gaming, please subscribe.
What up, everybody? It's your boy Adonis here.
Bruh.
Yes.
Bruh.
I know.
Oh my god!
Let's do this.
A few moments later.
Okay. So I spoke with one of the villagers just to get another Nook Mile. Now I'm just chopping trees, knocking them down just enough just to make the fence I want. And also for your ratings, for some of the people who already know, you already understand. But for a lot of other people who don't know, in order for you to beat the game in the story mode, you have to get a certain amount of stars. One of the ways to get a certain amount of stars is to have enough plants, flowers, everything. One of the best ways to do that is to create gardens. It's easier to control, they look nice, everything. Let's go.
Digital Underground Gaming, please subscribe.
Right, there I go. All right, now to do the right touches. Let me first close that out so I can find the right section. Okay. There I go. Okay. Now my last one should be the one that finish it all.
Digital Underground Gaming, please subscribe.
Okay. Last goal, fence. Okay. Now it's time to... Okay.
Underground Gaming, please subscribe.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, so, fence this off.